everyone, my name is MNMNOM, and welcome to a game called Inside. Now, I want to play this one for a while. I think it came out, in the summertime this year. And I wasn't able to play it because I didn't have an Xbox or a PC or whatever it came out on. And I can't play it on my computer because my computer is crap and it's not really suited for playing video games. So I'm really excited about this game because I really wanted to play it, and I saw the trailer and it kind of reminded me of Little Nightmares, because like the whole like walking from the side view and you can see like a bunch of other stuff going on at the same time. So yeah, let's get right into it. Oh, hello, hi. Can I control you? Oh. Yeah, see, this is very Little Nightmares-ish. Because you're just walking to the side, and nothing else is going on. Okay. Anything gonna happen? Who's out there in the woods? Is it lions and tigers and bears? Oh my. Seems like a lot of moonshine. Hello, moon. Oh, can I? Ah! Okay. Gotta be very careful. Shh. Don't break my concentration. Okay. Careful now. Very careful. Very careful now. Very, very careful. But see, in Little Nightmares, that would have been really easy to fall off of, because, like, you could move side to side and not just forward or backwards like this. Because I'm moving my controller up and down, and he's not moving around anywhere. It's just only when I'm pushing him to the right is he moving anywhere. So, and I like that because, especially with the whole tree thing, I could have easily fallen off that if this was Little Nightmares. But yeah, so when's the spooky stuff gonna happen? Because I've heard this is a spooky game. Why am I going into this? I don't like this. Oh, okay. Wait, was that a car full of people? This feels like a Nazi concentration camp. Like, shipping people in cars and stuff. And, like, barbed-wired fences and stuff. Well, that wasn't really a fence, really. That was nothing. Okay, sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky like a little snake. Sneaky, snake. Up the hill we go. Through the scary woods we go. Okay. Oh, there's people over there. Hello. Are you nice people or are you bad people? I don't think I want to know. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, they're wearing masks. Uh-oh. Whew, that gave me a little bit of a scare. A little bit of a spooker spook. What's going on here? What is going on? Is that where they're taking all the people? And why am I going over to this place? Why am I not going and getting more help? Maybe I can't? Is that a possibility? I can't? No? Can I not open this refrigerator? What am I doing here? I supposed to do something back here? Oh. Me and my stupid brain. Of course, of course. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, no. Ow. Break my frickin' ankles. Ooh. This is a scary, scary time. Quick, 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 quick. Okay. You didn't see me. Didn't notice anything. I'm sneaky as a snake. Ooh. That is a long drop. Think you can do it, buddy? You think you can do it? I don't wanna look. You did it! Way to go, kid! You go. I like your red shirt, by the way. Very nice. Uh-oh. Was that dog just barking at me? Oh, uh-oh. Maybe I was supposed to run and jump? Okay, here we go. Nope. Can I not get up there for some reason? Ah, come with me, little box. Ooh, yeah, be careful, be quiet. Because that's gonna make a lot of noise. Come on. Here we go, here we go. There we go. Yay, there we go. Okay. Now we gotta be really sneaky. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh. Get down, get down. Get down. Why is he not getting down? Okay, I'm gonna wait until you. Oh no, oh no, doggies! Oh no, oh no, run, 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 run! Run, run, run! Run, run, run! Oh! Go, go, go! Ah, crap. Oh, crap. Run, run, run! Whew. That was close. Whew. Okay. Let's keep going. We can lose them in the woods. You got for me now, you spooky woods, you scary, scary woods. Okay, what's over here? Looks like a big open clearing. Open enough for something to jump out at me. I'm gonna go for it. Ah, shit. Oh no. Run, 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 run. Run, dude, run. Go, 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 go. Ah! Oh no! Oh no! What happened? Oh no, I got caught. Okay. How am I supposed to... Do I have to just keep running for it? Run, buddy. Run, 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 run. Oh, maybe I have to hide under that? Ah! Sneaky! Thinking with our noggins. Alright. Phew. Scary. Alright. Here we go. Keep going in this spooky, scary woods. Oh, hello, puddle. Ooh. Okay. What are you doing here, sir? Don't you know it's after park hours? Okay, is he gonna, like, turn off his lights or something? Because if not, I am totally gonna get caught. Can I do an army crawl? Is that something I can do? Oh shit. Oh no, 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 no. Run, 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 run. Run, run, run. run, 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 run. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no! Ah, criminy. How am I gonna... Well, that doesn't make any sense. That doesn't make any frick-fronkin' sense. Well, that was dumb. If he didn't see me before, he definitely saw me then. Can I head over there? Maybe over here, maybe? No! Dang it! Oh, okay, I need to hide from the car. And then I need to keep running, I'm assuming? I think that's what I need to do. Because I guess I had a pretty big lead on this guy. He's in the lead on me. Run, run, run. Run, 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 run. Keep it going, man. You can outrun these guys. You're fast. You're brave. Oh, oh, you can't freaking hit me. Uh-oh, dogs. Uh-oh, dogs. Oh, no. Oh, no. Puppies, don't hurt me. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Get up, get up, get up. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. You gonna shine your light somewhere else, mister? Can I tread water for a long time in this game? Or do I just have to make a run for it? Oh. Uh-oh. Back up there. I'm a good swimmer. I'm like a fish. I'm like a frickin' merman. Swim me, swim along. We're gonna just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming. Oh, now I'm a cold. Why are there pigs here? What the heck? What is that all about? Okay, well, whatever. Let's keep it going! Oh no. Roads are never good. Okay. I'm gonna trust you that you know what you're doing, kid. I'm just gonna go along with it. Oh, this is making me nervous. Oh, cornfields? Oh, everything good happens. Cornfields. Frick of fire. Okay. I betcha there's gonna be some frickin' dogs here. That and some people. Some frickin' people with the creepy masks. What is going on? Who am I running from? Oh no. Why do I have a bell on me? Why do I have bells? Jingle bells, jingle bells. Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells. 'Tis the season to sing Christmas songs. I am singing because I'm really nervous about what's going to happen next. Ew, why is there just... Oh, go away. I don't know what this means, but go away. Why are there so many pigs? What the heck? Oh, wait. Those aren't bells. Those are chicks. Hi, little guys. One little bit of happiness in this world. Can I... What can I do? Do I need to find something? Hey, chickadees! Mama's gotta go find a way into this barn! If I just hold this long enough, maybe it'll work. No?
Oh wait, there's a rope there. Wow, I'm an idiot. Okay, here we go. Bye, chickies! What is going on in here? Ooh. Felt that vibrate my controller. Ugh. I can hear the flies and everything. Okay. What does this do here? No? Can I not work it yet? Do I need to power up the generator or something? What is going on? Am I like an outlaw or something? And what is happening to all the people who are being transported into weird cars? What the? That work? No. Hey, it works! Yay! Does this work now? Can I use this? What does that do? Like, maybe a chick tower! Come on, chicks, help me out! Make a tower! Push me over! Come on! No? Okay. What if I started over here, since I'm faster than they are? They kinda take a long time to get over. They kinda disperse at first. Oh, look at that little one! Hi, little buddy! Okay. Oh yeah, I'm way faster than them. Oh, jeez! Haha! Alright! Hey, little chickies! Yay! Thanks for helping Mama out! Alright. Come here. Push the hay bale over. Right. Climb up the wall. Okay, bye, babies! You stay safe! Okay. Alright, back out in the wonderful, terrible wilderness that is this shithole. I don't even know what... Why are there pigs everywhere? I don't understand. I really don't. Can I do something? Do I have to jump down? I really hope I don't have to jump down. Do I have to jump down? Yep, I killed myself. I was like, nope. Okay, so we gotta think of something. We gotta be smart. We gotta use our noggins and figure out what the ding-dong hell is going on here. No? Nothing? Nothing. Can't do anything. No? Maybe, can I try to land on the pigs, maybe? I don't think that would be very comfortable, though. It worked! Oddly enough, it worked. Strangely, though, I don't remember pigs... Oh, wait, here. Let's try to pull the cart or something. Freaking no. Hey, no, get back over there. Physics and games. Great stuff. But, yeah. Alright, climb on top of those guys. Just give me these needles. Heebie-jeebies. Alright, well. What's going on down here? Just a bunch of worms. Hello, worms! Hello, wormy worms. Uh-oh. Big open place. Don't like this. Oh, wait, this was a section in the trailer. I remember this. I kinda hang out. And then can I go down? Oh, no, I climb over. Oh, okay. Yes, we must be stealthy and quiet. Because the bad guy's trying to get us. Alright. Ew, is that a worm in the pig's butt? So gross. Oh, my word, that pig is alive. Oh, my word. Okay. Ow. Did I just die? I died, didn't I? Oh, my word. I mean, okay. That makes sense, though, because pigs weigh a lot. Haha! Tricked you, bitch. Wait, is that a person? Person! People! Can I not help them? Why can I not help them? What am I doing? Why am I kissing the wall? Is there a worm in that pig's butt? I suck at solving puzzles. Okay. Oh! Ew! Oh! Ew! Ew! I mean, yes, it saved you, great, but... over here with me. Come on. Maybe I can get up there. Come on. Move right here. Wait. What? Controlling them with my brain? Okay, what? Can I get that guy to walk away? Oh, is he okay? I didn't realize there was a guy up there. Then, well, let's get her going. Okay. And so, like, against so many things. Oh, jeez. Okay, thanks, guys. Oh, I don't know how I feel about this. This is very weird and very, very sinister. This is worse than Little Nightmares. I am so strong. Ooh, get in the shadows. Oh, it's the sun! Yay, the sun is rising on another day. We have a new day, a new plan. a new day to change everything. Hopefully we'll change everybody else's lives. Free everybody from this freaking prison. What the heck? What the hell's going on? Oh no. Why are those people just standing in a line? Oh gosh. Alright, well, we are gonna find that out in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, go ahead and give this video a little thumbs up, Rooney, and hopefully I will catch you guys in the next video. Have a great day, you guys. Bye-bye!